Hello everyone and welcome back to the next installment of Pokemon Leaf Green Randomized Nuzlocke. I'm the Bouncy Elf and today we are going through the dreaded Silph Cone, rescuing Le Presidente from the top. Why am I going with my bags? Why do I need to go with my bags? We have on our team, we have Streitner, the only one left of our five. I can't pronounce his name at all. Is it Schleipe? Is it Schleipe? Slitner? Him. The eight-legged horse, who's not an eight-legged horse yet. We have Sirocco, our second legendary, also water type, surprisingly. Blazy, good old Blazy in there. We have the Batman! Rah! Deep Blue, who has evolved since last time, or time before anyway. And Sonic, good old Sonic the Sandshrew. Sonic the Sandslash, even. So we move forwards. He's all around level 30. Da-da-dun. Team Rocket, quit messing with us, kid! What you gonna do about it, boy? You got nothing on me! Metapod! Level 28 Metapod. That's what you wanna see. I'll just take that out straight away. Just like that. Ah! You lose. It's got nothing on me. Really? Metagross again. There's too many of those. No, I'm going to keep this guy in. Because if I switch to Blazy, Blazy's also weak. Ah! Yes, and he's burned! Just like that. And yeah, exactly. Confusion. Blazy could have lost to Confusion. Especially to see how much damage he did to him. So, keep blaming it down. And it goes down! Like that. No problems whatsoever. And always leveled up. Oh, Tyro. Your little tiny thing. Ah, he wants to be a save. Play outside. Tackle. Ah, burn it down. There we go, just like that. Ta-da! And I win! I give up! Damn right you do. So what can we do around here? Any items? There's a teleporter there. I don't actually remember how to get through this place. Who are you? I work for Silco. Good for you! Really? That's it? So, I have been browsing the vast resources of YouTube. Oh my god, there's an item! Scary face! That's what we all wanted, isn't it? TM50 scary face. And I saw the next advert for Pokemon Sun and Moon. It showed off the two legendaries. I can't remember their names now. Lunagogo and Miss Deadly Pokeball technology on this floor. It's like Lunagogo and Sunbrawl, or whatever his name is. Yeah, Sunline and the Moonbat. And contrary to what everyone thought it would have been, neither are Fire and Dark. But they're both weak to Fire and Dark. You have the Fire guy, the Lion, who is Steel and Psychic, of all things. And the Bat thing is, was it Ghost and Psychic? I think it was. I'm not going to dispute it, but it's weird choices, certainly. Because the Sun Pokemon is actually weak to Fire, and the Moon Pokemon is weak to Dark. Which all the more makes me believe that there is actually going to be either an Earth Pokemon, because you've got Sun and you've got Moon, so you might have Earth, or a Twilight-type Pokemon. Because you've already had Dusk and Dawn with Espeon and Umbreon, really. Although they're also Sun and Moon Pokemon as well. But there will probably be a Twilight type Pokemon, which will probably end up being Fire and Dark type. That will counteract both of them. Kind of like Rayquaza does to Groudon. And Kyogre. So it comes down from the sky and you get all those GBA graphics and they're awesome. Of course, I'm surprised. I was surprised that they went for Steel. A They're both psychic, yeah, fair enough. I'm sure the story will show us more. Their story. But it's just weird. And we get a talking Pokédex! We've got a Rotom in our Pokédex. That is awesome! Hopefully we'll be able to actually talk to Pokémon this time. There was a fan game like that a while ago. No, don't whirlwind me! I'm gonna be whirlwind. How dare you. No, switch. Okay, I didn't trust that one. Go for the Batman! There was a fan game where you could talk to Pokémon. I'm really hoping it'll be something like that. And that they actually have a more concrete story to... They're more than just weapons they use. The Batman used to bring us out. What's he doing?
Hello!
So that's going to be great. I cannot wait to see more for that. But yeah, as for the legendary typings, I'm sure most of you, all of you probably weren't expecting that. I certainly wasn't. I was expecting fire and dark, just like everyone else. But steel! The lion, steel, of all things. I mean, ghost and psychic, yeah, I can go that for that. It's not... You can work it. Steel? Even if you go down the scientific route of, you know, the sun's not fire, it's fusion, nuclear, and things like that. Steel? Steel's a weird typing. Not that I'd know what else you would put into, I don't know, fairy. Of all things, fairy is like, no, because it's hidden its ability as well. It just prevents the lowering of stats, so it's just basically a different coloured Metagross. Nah, don't know if that works. I heard a kid was running around it. Yeah, that's me. Because it's basically just a Metagross, just probably different stats. Like good attacks, but the attacks look awesome, don't they? Oh. Those attacks look great. Can't remember what the moon's special ability was. Crit me. Ow. I don't know why I sent out Deep Blue, that's a weird one. So obviously it takes my item, does it? What's that supposed to do? Don't get it. It's not doing anything to me. Oh, Deep Blue's got the egg. Oh no, because that was knocked off. It's not smart to pick a fight Team Rocket. But I'm beating all of you. You all suck. So what has he got? Yeah, lucky egg. I better heal up my horsey. So yeah, of all the typings, back to what, before I got distracted there, to what I was saying. Typing for the line. I don't know. It's weird. Maybe it's just me. Your Pokemon have weak points. I can nail them. The steel just... I don't know. You probably had to use steel because it was weak to fire, like I said. But it's just a... Just sort of slightly more powerful Metagross. The design's great, but I don't know, I'm sure they could have probably done more with it. But it's nice to get another bat into the mix. Why are you protecting? I'm gonna hit myself, aren't I? Yeah, there we go. Of course it works twice in a row. Seriously, come on.
So yeah, I'd definitely like to know what you guys think of that, of the typings that are released.
Ah, it failed. I'm still confused.
So yeah, what you guys think about it? Leave comments, go for it. Always like to know what others think.
Yeah, can't wait for it to come out there.
Hopefully I'll have a capture card by then, maybe. Okay, fork out the money for it at some point. Maybe not. So many expenses going out these days. We shall have to wait and see.
Batman used to fly.
Super effective.
I love the Batman.
Crobat is really like going up to the top of one of my favourite poison lists very quickly. Still like Survivor. Scolipede? The one that Venipede evolves into. That was actually the first poison type I actually used throughout for a long time. I actually used it up to the early 4 in X and Y. Because it was actually really surprisingly good with Poison Tail and... What's the other one? Poison Fang? Poison Sting? I can't remember what the other one's called. I'm one of the 4 Rocket Brothers. And what is that supposed to be scared of you?
Eevee!
Aww, oh, Eevee.
Eevee's a cutie.
Look at a little star-shaped mouth it's got.
Little star-shaped mouth.
Very quick attack though. Oh. Tree stand only there to stop.
Bye bye, Eevee.
Electro. Yeah, Electrode. I need to kill Electrode quickly. Because Electrode's got these explosion. I know it's going to use explosion because they're heart souls. So I will heal up. Trust anything that can explode. Sonic Boom. Fire Punch. Star. Ah, crap.
Oh, yes! Ha! In your face!
And I get a ton of XP. Execute. Nah, stay in. These little eggy seedy things. A little group of seeds. So they are. Ugly little lights, aren't they?
Nice, stun me.
Paralysis. It's like the worst ever. Fire Punch. It's all good. Got on burning. Oh, nearly good. That's just as good.
Ah, little seeds. Little seeds there.
I planted some flowers in the garden not too long ago. I have no idea if they're actually growing or not. But they're not dead yet, so that's something. They've been there for about a week. They haven't got any bigger, but they're still green. Can't be too bad if they're still green, can it?
Key card!
Alright. Let's go upstairs. Level 10.
Du-du-dum. Enough of your silly games!
No!
My silly games. I can do what I want.
Tauros. the original bull. Oh, don't intimidate me. Stop. Nothing. Bloody hell, that did everything. I'm glad I got a Pokemon such a high. No, not Pursuit! No! 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 Oh, thank Christ for that.
That's all I needed.
Still does a good chunk of damage to me. That's scary. Tauros is really scary. Hey, level 32. Pursuit. Yeah. Come on, that. Get rid of scary face. Could have got rid of takedown actually, but at the same time, takedown actually does down.
Need to fly.
Nah, let's stay in. Another fire punch. Of course I'm still confused. And... oh, I thought we'd get in. Ah, best burn. I win. No, you're not. Maybe not. Yeah, man. So just one more. Really? And I'm stunned. Paralyzed. Excellent. Fantastic. Just fantastic. Well, at least I burn. I will heal up. Don't want to heal up. Oh yeah, my horsey. Oh, Morning Sun fortunately has only 5 PP and he's done it 2 times now. So we've got 3 left. Oh no. So, I wonder what the Mega Drain. No, not the Mega Drain, anything but that. Heavens, 5 damage. Whatever will you do? Yay! But I'm still paralyzed. I'm not gonna use a paralyzed heal yet. My god, I'm actually faster than him. Even when paralyzed, that's awesome. Scientist Travis. No continues left. Did he run out of lives? Does he not know the level skip cheat? Everyone should know the level skip. Step you up. I reckon I'll probably get rid of my horsey, probably before it even evolves. Welcome to 10F! So good of you to join me. Just because it's a... Ponyta and Rapidash are awesome. But they're so weak as well. It's like... there's no physical attacks that it learns. Can't get flame charge on it. Can't get anything like that. Ah, oh, static! Even though it evolves at level 40. Generally quite rubbish. So let's... oh my god, we're switching it. Let's switch it for... Verbatim, of course. A shoal shell. Awakening. And sold you. Another sold you. I've seen a lot of Latties around, but That's a fourth floor. What am I? What am I doing? Team Rocket has taken control of Silph Code. Have you now? Well, never mind. Slack off. Laser slack. Wing attack. Get back. Just wing attack. Really?
Yeah, loaf around.
Loving. Coughing. Oh, but coughing's not self-destruct, isn't it? Fine. This screen failed.
How can I miss?
Of all the things, fly again. Sludge, source's last attack. Using fly there, just in case it decided to use self-destruct or something silly like that. Look at little crowbat's feet there. Wait, where am I? Fourth floor. Sweet set.
Intruder spotted!
I don't even know where I am anymore. Team Rocket front would like to have a cell. Ferret!
Your cute ferret.
They're massive though. They're like 6 foot. It's quite scary, actually. And the Batman used wing attack. Yeah.
Pedro.
Ah. Hey now, Beedrill.
Wing attack!
And it'll go down. That angry Beedrill. Buzz buzz.
The Pidgey!
Bye bye.
Da 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 da. Who are you? Who are you?
Well, I'm a winner.
This floor.
Show Team Rocket a little respect. No. You've got nothing to deserve my respect.
Roselia.
I have one of those. Yes, Roselia. I was gonna have Twin Rosa.
I have a lot of deaths on this front.
I am very ashamed of all my deaths. Cough, cough. Are you ill, my friend? Which reminds me, coughing evolves into wheezing. Yeah. Well done. Oh, he's a bad guy.
What? There shouldn't be any children here. What? Dun, 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 dun.
Juggler Delta.
Bouncy!
Look at that. Elephant-nosed.
Oh no, he's a coyote. He's a
bite. Medi Haze. Attack Rose. Just bite it. Bite, Batman. The Batman. Just bite. Super effective. Yeah. Awesome.
That's really... Seriously, how many of the Latties have we gone through already? This is ridiculous. This is absolutely ridiculous.
Ah, you finished that twice.
Oh, I really like Latias. Oh, goodness.
No, it needs a card key. Give me a card key. Oh, okay. Oh, you're right. Works on the ultimate Pokeball. So play third floor. I don't know, I'm kinda lost. Fifth floor. Huh. Let's go.
I'm one of the four Rocket Brothers.
Oh, just sneaking around, having a good time.
The Fable.
The Fable. Yeah.
Oh, no, don't be that guy.
Oh, the Batman is in love with Poker Fable.
Ah, the Batman is immobilized by love. Ah, snap out of it!
That's what you do. It's not Catwoman.
Oh, don't be in love.
Yeah, kill it.
Yay, level 33. Say hello.
Where is it?
And a crit.
Excellent. Have a good crit. So, we flamed out. Yeah, you did. Let's move this guy along. Swap it for Deepak. We really want a Metagross.
Oh dear, help me please. The man next to me is such a character.
Oh, that's a man! I thought that was a woman.
The Rockets came and took the building over. Team Rocket's trying to conquer the world. Come on.
Makes a targeted self-bait for our Pokemon products. Yeah, that's why. You dare betray Team Rocket?
Well, to betray would insinuate that I was on the team in the first place.
I've never been on your team. So I can't betray.
Good talk.
Nice. Nothing. Psybeam, didn't do much either. Yeah, a lot of damage. Oh, come on. Dizzy Punch.
It's a 4 hits. God. Basic hit. But I don't have a... Oh, fucker, I don't have a psychic.
Does he have to double kick yet or not? Really? Of course it's dark. Don't know why I'm not using it. He has to double kick. Bulk up. So what's the last move to stop?
Why is he using pet? What sort of AI is this?
Rubbish. Should be a lot better. Come on. Click, click, click. Thank you. 33. And a Zubat. Yeah, that's not gonna be a problem. Sit down. And I did more damage to me than anything else. You traitor. Again, that would imply that I was part of your team at some point. I would like to reiterate, I have never been part of your team. You stand for justice, you betray us bad guys. Wow, you're an idiot. There, that rotten Presidente serves him right for shipping me off to the Tixie branch. That's why Team Rocket came after us, I'm sure of it. The hell's a Tixie branch? Where's Tixie? That's an interesting idea. Oh, these are all level 25. Yeah, it's alright. I'm always worried, it's like, hang on. But he's gonna be, so, we're going to take out this scientist guy. Dragonite! Oh my god, do I have anything I'll face off against Dragonite? No! Bugger! Yeah. I can't remember if they're weak to water, if they're resistant to water. Yes, but that did just as much damage as the... anything else, so... doesn't matter. Why did you leer me just to use Dragon Rage? That always does 40 damage. Because it means I'm not gonna have to heal. You know, still points those stats. I can take another hit. It's not very effective, but it did knock you out. So that's all good. Yay, level 33. Okay, zooming up the levels we are. Ponyta, really? We're gonna use a Ponyta against this guy. Bye bye. Just like that. No problems whatsoever. Arbok. No, I can probably surf again on Arbok. Arbok. Bye bye. Might have said that prematurely. Yeah, did you say that prematurely? I can feel... no, I can feel... I need Aurora Beam, where do I get that? Or Ice Beam or something. I get that suit, don't I? Control, if they find. I don't know why, but I thought these guys were all supposed to be higher level. They were going to be like... late 30s, sort of, to 40. Alright, so... Super in. Right, we shall sit at this desk and we shall leave it there for today. Next time we will keep going through the Silph Co. and hopefully get to the top and save the Presidente. Until then, bye bye!